This video is going to show you how to upload any video you would like into Canvas Studio. From there, you can add a caption file or an SRT file to that video and host it in your Canvas course. This is an ideal situation if you have videos that need captioning and you are not the owner of those videos. Let's begin. The first thing that I'm gonna do is go to Canvas Studio. And from here, I'm gonna select the Add button. This prompts me to either upload a created video file or one that is on YouTube. I'm going to add a video that is on YouTube. I pasted the link into the box here and I select Add Video. Then I can view that video within Canvas Studio. And this is where I can upload my caption file. So to add my SRT file that I've already created, I'm going to select Captions and then select English Upload. I already have my SRT file, so I'm going to select it. We now have a captioned video. Now let's say I want to put this video into one of my Canvas pages. Once I get to the page that I want to insert my newly captioned video, I'm going to ensure I'm in edit mode. I'm going to select the Apps button and then select Canvas Studio. From here, this will pull up my library or any other collections I have created. And then I'm going to select the video I want to insert. We are going to embed this video and then select Embed. Then we'll save the page and let's review that everything worked. So I am playing the video and then I should be able to turn the captions on.